Are you coming to the tree? They strung up a man, they say, who murdered three. Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree.
Him and Terence is the fight. That is the fight. It's a fight. It's gotta happen. It's gotta happen. And now neither one of them fight anybody else will tell us more about what's gonna happen when they fight each other.
Strange things did happen.
Goddamn, that is the fight.
If we met at midnight in the hanging tree, are you coming to the tree?
What
I told you to run, so we both
be
free.
Right?
Strange things did happen here. No stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree? Are you coming to the tree?
Terence Crawford just figures people out. He finds a way, he switches stances. He'll start out southpaw or start out orthodox, then he'll switch up on you, start boxing you up. One of the things I like about him is how fucking mean he is. But once he starts putting it on dudes, man, there's like a meanness to him, you know? You know, Spence is just jacked at 47, like ripped and shredded. And at the weigh-in, when I looked into him, I was like, wow, that's a difference.
He's the kind of guy that's going to want to jump right back into the deep water. Like, I don't think he's a tune-up fight type of dude.
No, not after the Garcia fight.
Are you coming to the tree?
When you got younger kids looking up to you and telling you that they want to be like you when you grow up, you can't give them bad habits. You can't show them negative things.
I got ejected from the car. Because it was a convertible. I got ejected from the car and then not arrested.
Hare, and on his way returning home, he met a great big grizzly bear.